News from around the state, the grandmother of the four-year-old girl from Niagara Falls who was found with marijuana at her school says the marijuana belongs to her.
Well, Niagara Falls police say an employee was handed what they believe to be a partially smoked marijuana cigarette by the student when employees were helping that student get items from their backpack. No charges are filed at this time because police are waiting to determine if the substance is, in fact, marijuana.